Last portion, these small bites. Maybe they can do that. progress, how many micronutrient deficiencies. After looking after losing the same period, they are going to be tired from not eating brain food, and they will have the relapse, right? They will gain the 10 kilograms and plus 10 kilograms over the reflex that they have. So, setting a good goal for weight loss plan is very critical. In a rising situation, you need to lose 10% of your energy that you need to 60. Okay? So, you need to be a good period of time to lose 10% of your body weight. You need to be making realistic and goal that you can accomplish and you can achieve. So this is very important for us, because when you start to lose your weight and you set the goal in a short period of time of losing large number of kilograms, maybe most of the time you can't be successful. But the week will end and you do not lose maybe just 1 kilogram, you will be upset. So you think that you can do it. As you go back, you will need to cut it back again and increase the feeling in your body. But if you set a good goal with good duration of time and duration of medication, you will feel the success that you will achieve over time. If you lose 1 kilogram, you will feel happy because you do this in a week, which is reasonable. So you feel that, yes, I can do it. So it's good the next week, and I will feel it. And I will feel it. So, you get happy, you are coming from a good plan and a good period of time, and you're giving yourself the time to achieve this. Okay, the hygiene goal of the sanity goal. Give you the largest amount of vitamins and minerals in the Thank you. second piece, the metaphors in verses. All the metaphors is rational poetry. There's a motion to go about teachers to second activity will consume energy. So it's make the deficit before energy will take much longer. So if you are making a eating plan at the 5,200 kilocalories per day and you are exercising them at the same time, energy loss will be much larger than just components with the eating plan. So physical activity is highly recommended for these people. And the general recommendation is to follow 6 minutes of the risk for the intermittent exercise per day. So each day, try to spend a moment walking, or running, or swimming, whatever exercise you like to do. So there is no one single time that's recommended for you. Just to try to learn what's the risk exercise that fits for your lifestyle, but you like to do on daily basis. If you are a person who likes to go with vigorous and low intense exercise, you can reduce the duration. Instead of 60 minutes, you can go as 30 minutes, so you can save time. And that is too much for you. You can go with half an hour per day, but try to do this as well as more.
Without eating.
eyes of public consideration, you have that kind of stuff. Because you would not be resisting meeting this item. For example, if you have a tenure, many of you like a tenure. You have to have a bunch of the picture that the time is spent in the picture and you take it to you hide it somewhere, you will not remember that you have it at all. So what does it try to have these items not accessible for you? Socializing, obviously you are invited to a party, or invited by a friend, or a dinner, a student. Whenever you have people around, you will be distracted. And just a habit, if you see someone eating, you will keep eating with them. Even if you feel for someone, you don't need to eat that much, you will keep eating because the people in front of you are still eating. So that is what a way of this point. Focus on what you are eating. Don't socialize and have any activity because there are as many people around us that are still eating. We just take longer time to eat that last because we eat faster. So if you keep up that eating, you will have the bare amount that you can eat without medicine. We already talked about extraction, continent choices. What do you mean by continent choices? Many of the times we have the same food items, but with different flavors, right? You have the food permanent flavors, or the chocolate flavors. Try not to have the same dish, the same food items, with different flavors. So, I'm going to share that you will try to taste the same food, right? Although it's the same food, and it's the same nutritional value, and the same vegetable. So, put just one option this day. The next time, take that flavor, but don't put all the medicine choices on the same time on the same day. Second, of course, as I said, what I meant now is to buy a large portion of the large volume of family sized products. Will you try to eat from family sized products as well? This is the best diet to buy this package with smaller portions. Each time you need to eat, get one of these contacts. This is not a bad eating in terms of big bag, because you will keep eating without noticing how much you consume. Because you are eating more than half of it without feeling that you are eating too much. So, always if you go for a large portion of credit, when you go back home, open it, divide it with a small package, just a small portion, and each time. A serving container, which is the plate that you hold the food in. It can be deceiving to a chef. For example, if you are planning on the lunch you have us, and if you have a lunch with rice today, it's 1 cup of rice per week. You put this cup to the larger plate. Now, the rice quantity will not be small. That is too small. This is not enough for you. Very happy. And what about? But if you serve this 1 cup of rice in a small container or in a small plate, the plate will not full. So the quantity will not for your eyes as a large quantity. That's enough for you if you want to create your happy sensation. Right? So this is one of the first we can get what day, but the next day, I'm free to do. The day after, I'm fasting for 24 hours. And so, the third strategy is fasting for 2 days per week, but not for 2 days. You choose 2 days per week, but the fasting for 24 hours. The most common one and the most convenient one is the 16-hour fasting, which is very similar to Ramadan fasting that we do for the whole month each year. It's more convenient for people because if you are trying to fast for 24 hours, at the end of the day, you will feel that you have to have a lot of glycemia, you will not be focused, you will not be able to work, so it's not very difficult. So the most adaptable way is to go for a 16-hour fasting period. So as I said, there is a study. Many studies on intermittent fasting and effectiveness for this method for weight loss. On the review study, what I mean by review study? You know what I mean by review study? Basically, a review study is like a study that makes a summary of all the studies that happen on this topic, and they give you a conclusion from these studies. Okay? So, given this term, a review study is much stronger than a single study or a trial. So, if you need to know the effectiveness of intermittent fasting, what are the studies that I can do? So down this path and this take care of the guys again. The humility you will take care of the police, you will sense the weight gain very quickly and be down to fight the police. Very hard. Thank you.